after nuclear attack.
This is a Conelrad drill. Ladies and gentlemen, for the next 15 minutes, this program is the only program you will hear in this area.
Okay, Houston, we've had a problem here.
This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we've had a problem. We've, right now, Houston, the voltage is looking good. We had a pretty large bang associated with the caution and warning there. And as I recall, BB was the one that had a amp spike on it once before. Yeah, that jolt must have rocked the sensor on C-now and O2 quantity.
Roger.
And Houston, we had to restart on our computer. We have pink light and the restart reset.
Brother bought a coconut, he bought it for the dime. His sister had another one, she paid it for the lime. She put the lime in the coconut, she drank and poured up. She put the lime in, she put the lime in the coconut, she drank and poured up. She put the lime in, poured up. She put the lime in the coconut. She called the doctor, woke him up and said, Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, Doctor, to relieve his belly ache. I said, Doctor.
So your brother's bound and gagged, and they've chained him to a chair. Won't you please come to Chicago just to sing? In a land that's known as freedom, how can such a thing be fair? Won't you please come to Chicago for the help that we can bring? We can tell.
Radio and television stations in the United States are off the air in the first daytime test of the Conelrad system of emergency broadcasting. This drill is being conducted.
All of the vows we made, for never to be. Oh, we're apart.